I had seen several houses having roofs installed, and after having a leak in my roof before from some past damage or something, I had paid for that myself. It wasn't that large of an item, but I decided, you know, maybe I should have my roof checked. And so I did contact the fellow named Chu, and he did come over, and then he contacted my insurance, and they did inspect the roof, and he had an appointment to have it replaced. And so it was been very satisfied, and we were of course caught with some rain, and they did have some large tarps that they put on the roof, and we had no leaks, and we were very satisfied. The night before they installed the shingles, they did bring a large dumpster, and as I like to say, that Secure has some very nice equipment, and it was a nice, large, sturdy dumpster. And they, the next morning, they did very early. They were here by 7, and they were pulling off the shingles, and then they installed the underlayment, and then the rain started. So they have very large tarps that they covered the roof with, and we had no leakage. And then the next day, they did have to finish putting on the shingles, and they did a marvelous job of cleanup. They had large magnets that they scoured the yard with and picked up all nails, and we absolutely had no problem whatsoever and were very satisfied. I highly recommend Secure. Two of my neighbors down the street here have had the roof replaced, very satisfied, and several of our neighbors behind us. So we are very satisfied and would highly recommend Secure.